Stewart getting his lead off a second, an enormous lead for Simcox at first. 1-1, lasered into left center field, giving it a chase is landed. It is down and into the gap. Stewart scores, rounding third, heading for home is Simcox. Here comes the throw, he's safe. It's a two-out, two-run double for Will Kenger, and the Whitecaps now lead it 3-0 here in the bottom of the fourth.